And now, in that social life, we have the special topic, that is status of woman. Status of woman. So, let us move to the topic, status of woman. First, we are going to see the status of woman in the social life. Here, we are going to see there was no restrictions for women in social life. There was no restrictions. And there were learned and wise women. There were learned and wise women. Here, the 40 women poets had lived. 40 women poets had lived and left behind their valuable works. Left behind their valuable works. Then here the next one is the marriage was a matter of self choice. They are self choice. They are self choice. And however, chastity, karpu, chastity, that means karpu, was considered the highest virtue of woman. Highest virtue of woman. Here, son and daughters. In that period, son and daughters had equal shares in their parents' properties. Parents' properties. So listen, my dear students. Here we have know about the women. They have all the rights in their social life. Okay. So this is the very important in this lesson. Nowadays also we have only 33% rights. 33% of rights. But in that period we have a full rights for our life. So this is a very important status of women. Okay, here, women poets of Sangam age. How many years? Women poets of Sangam age. First, Avvayar. Avvayar.
The next topic is religious and beliefs.
Vishnu, Maya, that means Vishnu, Indiran, Varunan, and Kotravai. And Kotravai. Here, the hero stones also there. They worship the hero stones.
Dress and ornaments.